People of Earth, this is Prosthetic Vogon Geltz of the Galactic Hyperspace Planning Council. As you are probably aware, plans for the development of the outlying regions of the galaxy involve the building of a hyperspace express route through your star system. And your planet is one of those scheduled for demolition. There's no point acting all surprised about it. The plans and demolition orders have been on display at a local planning office in Alpha Centauri for 50 of your Earth years. If you can't be bothered to take an interest in local affairs, then you don't look out. A pathetic bloody planet. I've no sympathy at all.
Rises in the galley.
Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy is a wholly remarkable book. Perhaps the most remarkable, certainly the most successful book ever to come out of the great publishing corporations of Ursa Minor. More popular than the Celestial Home Care Omnibus, better selling than 53 More Things to Do in Zero Gravity, and more controversial than Ulon Kalufid's trilogy of philosophical blockbusters Where God Went Wrong, Some More of God's Greatest Mistakes, and who is this God person anyway? It's already supplanted the Encyclopedia Galactica as the standard repository of all knowledge and wisdom for two important reasons. First, it's slightly cheaper. And second, it has the words "Don't Panic" printed in large, friendly letters on its cover.